Stomach Strangler here, and tonight I'm gonna be doing a challenge that I'm really dreading. This challenge was sent to me by my buddy Eric Cole, so shout out to him. And the challenge is a ghost pepper, and I dread it. So let's go ahead and get it over with. Here it is. Oh my gosh, I dread this, but Stomach Strangler. The hiccups are already here. I'm still digging it out of my teeth. Yeah. Still being dug up out of my teeth. Back of my throat, my tongue. On fire bad. My eyes. Oh. Yeah. That's bad. I still can't get it all in my teeth. My throat. So I've been going with been going without relief now for going on 2 minutes. Oh man, it's hot. I still got it in my mouth. Huh.
Oh man. My nose is starting to run. My whole face is tingling. Yeah, my face is tingling. Like it feels like something's absorbing my foot or orbiting my face. Oh man, it's bad. Oh God. My tongue's numb. I'm just gonna wash my hands real quick so I don't rub my eyes. Yeah, that's a... My tongue is burning so bad. I'm on... Oh, gosh. Oh. I'm only going 5 minutes without relief, and then I gotta get some. I got about 30 seconds left. I ate the pepper at about 3:40, something like that. I'm going on 8 minutes, so I'm about to get some relief. I'm still... My tongue feels like a baseball. Oh my God. I do not recommend the ghost pepper. It was bad. But stomach strangler, so that's what I do. I gotta get some relief. I had this milk on standby. Oh my God. So, shout out to Eric Cole for the ghost pepper challenge. It was definitely a stomach strangler.